Okay, hello there. As any normal person would, when they're bored, I was searching for a gacha game on QM, and I found this game called Ikitozen. I don't really know how to pronounce it, and I was like, why not give it a try? So I scrolled down to see the comments, and boy, it's just oh god, it's just, you know, Indonesian lusting over huge fucking titties. And before you ask, how do I know it's Indonesian? Well, karena aku orang Indonesia juga. So, anyway, unlike this gentleman, I won't be tempted by fucking titties. Well, I gave in.
Boy, boy, it's just a bust.
Whoa. Alright then. We start the game with a cleavage. That's a good start, I guess. Maybe. I don't know. So, let's just start the game. I don't think that's how boobs works, but you know, what do I know? I don't even have one. The game start with a dialogue, but I don't understand any of it, so I'm just gonna skip it. Alright. There's a short fight, more dialogue, more loading, and after that, they're showing off the ultimate skill of a character. And you know what? It's underwhelming. So, after that, we go straight to downloading the rest of the data for the game.
Jinkyu Kodai to moushimasu. Kou miete mo toushi nan desu yo.
Well,
Jinkyu Kodai to moushimasu.
That's it. What do you want? More tits? Then go download for yourself, you little degenerate.